Hey, this is the Dualsense Controller in 2023. How is your Dualsense Controller is performing? How is the battery? Do you think Sony should announce maybe something better? I do like my Dualsense Controller, is working fine. I didn't have any problems. Did you have any problems with the thumbsticks, with the D-pad, or some of the buttons? Or maybe some of the triggers. Let me know in the comments down below, how is your Dualsense control in 2023? It's been like 2 years. Still working? Subscribe for more.